Allah Almighty said in His book, استحوذ عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم ذكر الله. Satan has overcome them and made them forget the remembrance of Allah. So the first step of Shaytan towards the son of Adam is to make him busy so he will not remember Allah. And one of the scholars said that one of the punishment in this world that a person gets away from the remembrance of Allah. So keep your tongue always busy with the remembrance of Allah.